Who doesn't love more chocolate? Our friends at Chocolate, Chocolate, Chocolate are expanding. Fox 2's Patrick Clark is live tonight with the sweet news.
Yeah, Vic, well, you know, to be successful, you have to believe it first. That's the first part. And then once you believe it and taste that success, then you know it's possible. And oh, how sweet it is. Let me tell you, it's also caramel, salted caramel like as well. This is the giant new warehouse here for Chocolate, Chocolate, Chocolate. I'm talking about their major expansion. Dan Abel has reason to be excited about this giant cooler.
So this is the cold room, the new cold room. It's two stories tall in the new warehouse and distribution center. And so this is where all of the product is moving in right now. This is about less than 1%. We're running the entire system off of these two sets of coils right now. Those right there, they're just spinning, and they're an entire backup system.
His family's business, Chocolate, 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 is expanding operations again. 6 years ago, the confectionery company made a smooth and rich transition into a bigger warehouse and factory. Now they're growing a hop, skip, and few steps away.
6 years ago, we went live into our new facility then, which is now just 1,000 feet, or better known as 250 Fitbit steps away from this warehouse.
The opening is set for August, and a job fair to work at the yummy company that continues to build new business.
We're moving in right now. We've been painting, we've been cleaning, we've been adding, you know, computer systems to this new facility. And so I wanted to kind of get out there today, because one of the big things with this big expansion is that we're gonna be hiring more people. So we're having this jobs fair on Tuesday at the main plant.
Yeah, that main plant on Tuesday the 31st, and then the next day on the 1st, they're opening this. This is the big distribution center that where we are right now. Actually, this is their double-decker cooler. It is about three times the size of their current cooling area that they have here. And let me tell you, it's a cool 55 degrees inside. The Chocolate, Chocolate, Chocolate Distribution Center, new headquarters opening next week. Patrick Clark, Fox 2 News.